he held.
Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
What are you doing with all these beasts, Newt?
I'm studying them, and gently trying to educate my fellow wizards about them. To be honest, I probably get on better with animals than I do with people.
Time to get my hero on!
I don't know what to do. Can anybody help me?
One more for the treasure pile.
Enough of those gateways.
I think I left my case open. Let's go check. Newton Artemis Phidos, Commander. At your service.
Thank you.
Newt, I don't think I'm dreaming.
Really? I'll give it away.
I ain't got the brains to make this up.
Hand out your leaflets. I'll know if you dump them.
Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
I was looking for a place for tomorrow's meeting. I'm sorry, Ma. I didn't realize it was so late.
His name's Credence. She seems to hate him the most.
Please, Ma.
Step back.
This is this thing?
It's an Obscurus. I need to get going. Find everyone who's escaped before they get hurt. Niffler's gone.
Of course he has, little monkey.
Oh, well, we can find him later. For now, will you tell me, so where do you think a medium-sized creature who likes broad open plains, sort of water holes, trees, that sort of thing, where might she go?
In New York City? Plains? Central Park.
Central Park? Oh, right, okay. Well, you best wait here for now, and I'll be back in a jiffy.
Mr. Scamander!
So, Central Park, was it? Well, that shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Well, I would have shown you the way if you hadn't locked me in here! But, you know, it's a big green thing. You can't miss it.
Something doesn't seem right.
What's going on out there? You know, I might just stay in here for a while. At least it's safe. Sort of.
Why would someone dump all the... Wait a minute.
Very much.
I was watching you at dinner. People like you, don't they, Mr. Klarsky?
Well, I'm sure people like you too, huh?
Not really, no. I annoy people.
Where exactly are we?
Diamond District?
Thieving little monkey.
Do
Ain't you got no spells to just zap the glass away?
Well, no, I do. Of course I do. But they're all a bit, wee bit loud, so I don't want to startle him or give him a chance to run off again.
Well, yeah, well, I'm sure we could find a bit of a quieter way in. Otherwise, we're going to end up in Sing Sing, right? Faster than you could say abracadabra.
I'll be a wee bit careful how you say that.
Shelby's up to. Later!
Time to take care of some business. My van can fly into outer space.
Ah, I've got just the thing for this. Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
Cars. Now I've seen everything.
I do hope the idea doesn't catch on.
Oh, man!
That smell! How are you not flinching?
Clearly, you've never cleaned up after a troll.
like a superhero.
Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these. Right, well, he's in here somewhere, so we just need to know where to look.
Well, be quick about it. We keep making a ruckus and the entire police department's gonna show up.
Nifflers, and yes, they are known for this sort of thing, but this one seems to be quite the expert at mischief. There's absolutely nothing for you to worry about. This should help to attract her. Put this on.
Tell me, has anyone ever believed you when you told them not to worry?
But why would I have to wear something like this?
Thank you. Just the thing, please.
I need to go and empty the ghost traps.
Fly into outer space.
Time to get my hero on.
I am Diana, Princess of the Amazons.
This animal of yours has really done a number on this place. It's a mess.
Rumpants aren't exactly graceful. I think you muggles have a phrase, bovine in a crockery shop?
Thank you.
We'll make good use of this.
That thing. It must be a few tons easy.
I didn't like to comment on a lady's weight, Jake. He didn't mean it. I understand that you can communicate with marine creatures. Simply fascinating. You must let me in on your secrets.
Here.